Again, this one is dry now, as you can see. So you can see how it looks. So you see, it's just perfectly dry, because many of you want to know how it look now, how it looks now. But yeah, it's just fine. It dries, and so see. Because in the middle was a lot of paint, and but it's now nice and it's dry, but it's not varnished yet. Okay, thank you. Bye. Hello again. Hello from Erica. Today I'm going to use this tool, this funny tool. See? It's like a part of egg, a bottom, no, or maybe a top of egg. So I will going to try to pour over this. I have here my paint mixed black for the base, some azo yellow light, some green yellow. Yes, green yellow, and here I have then mixed by myself some deep red, dark red. Okay, some dark red. It's just my mixture, and then I have some naphthol red and some carmine red. See, this is a little bit darker. This is brighter, and I have here my white, metallic white, and I believe that's all. Okay, first I will cover this with black, and I will use this time this tool. So I will just start. Okay. And then I will first try with green to pour, no, with white, and then green, this yellow green. Okay. Now I will put this somewhere in the middle. Okay, I hope it's in the middle. And now I'm going with white. Just pour over. It will be maybe for the first impression like a cloud. See, it's or maybe like a hat or something, a cup, a cap. But first, I'm starting with white. So now with green. So, and now I will go with dark red. With this one, it's really dark red. And with white again. See, it looks, I don't know, like a cloud, white cloud. And now with this Naphthol red. Okay, and have to remove this one. Okay, and with white again. Okay, and now I will take this carmine red. This is carmine red. Okay, and white again. I just love this, how the paint flow down and spread around and over the this red. Just so nice to watch that. See? So and now maybe I will go with yellow. With yellow. And white again. And we are pouring this, and we got just nice circle. And again with yellow. So, maybe I should go with red, a little red, just over a little. And that will be all. Okay, this pouring lasts some time. If you don't want to look, just go further, just go go ahead. So, but I really want to show you all the details, so I will not do the extra speed here, because some people just want to see in details how I poured this thing. So, okay, now I will remove this cup, or I don't know, this thing just removed. Okay. I just removed this. Maybe I will add here some paint. And now I will go with a paper napkin. But first I have here my tool. I will try to do some shapes like that. You can just watch like that. just a moment. Dat weet ik nog. Weet je. Okay, one of my dog just want to go inside, so I have to open the door now. Okay, so sorry for disturbing, but I have dogs and that's my life. That's just the way it is. If you have dogs at home, and I had them. And I have them now, and I will have them because I love dogs. So, we create something round circle. Now I will just put the paper napkin. This is an ordinary paper napkin. But I don't really have luck with them, because sometimes they just fell apart. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's nice. Oh my God, it's nice. I'm really, it's really nice. Okay, that's for my eyes. But I will torch now. But you see, it's like kind of bottle pour, but it's not bottle pour, bottle pour, because this this tool, this half egg, which it, I don't know the name, is a little bit different to pour, but this is the result, and I love that. And I will show you my previous pour, which I did with this one also. Now the painting is dry, and I will show you, because many people asked me what about so much paint here inside in the center. Yes, there is really much paint, but it depends, and it will not cracked. Because I used my pouring medium, which is acrylic emulsions. I told, I think, 100 times. But if you will use something else, maybe it will. I don't know, because I don't use other pouring medium. I just use this, what I prepared. So, well, I will torch now this. Uh-oh. But I like that one, it's nice, and I love it's like 3D, like that. I will show you this before, just I did. So it's not the same, I use different colors. I use here also yellow green, and I used carmine red. But I use here reflect rose, and it's a little bit different. So you see it's not cracked. How can I show you? I hope you see. There is a little more here with black around, but this doesn't bother me. It's just fine. It's I hope you see that. Oopsie. Okay. And also this one, where it is, I did, I don't know, maybe 1 week ago or 2 weeks ago. It's the same, on the same, but it was done with two bottle bottom. So I poured over the two bottle bottoms, and it's a you see, not cracked, it's just, it's dry now. Okay, I'm clean. So, okay. We did this nice rose. It's really amazing. So, I wish you stay home, be safe, unless we have quarantine, we just must stay at home, nothing else, but it will not last forever, so, okay. It's really, I love this one. How can I go closer? I don't know how much. Okay. So see. Well, thank you for subscribing my channel and for watching my channel. So this is our art from today. We create this flower. I like this flower, but I don't like all my paintings, but this one I do. So, okay, that's all from me for today, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.